cooking video. We've got cabbage here on the grill, a little piece of foil there on the, I don't know if you can see, there's that thing. Dip a little olive oil on both sides, roll that around, get it on the flame, and cook that. Flip it after a little while. Got to get it a little bit charred on the bottom there, so it's actually got to cook for a little while. Wow, that's hot. Be really careful. Put the lid over it like that, and then close the grill. Roast it for a little while. Oh man, it's getting so good. The planes are flying over, circling, trying to get a peek at what I'm doing here. But that one's just about right there. That's when you want to flip them. It could have got a little bit more there, so we're gonna let these other ones go for a few more minutes. Smack them around a little bit there. Sizzly good. Alrighty, there you go. That's how you want them to look. You want them to look a little bit dark, a little charred almost. That's just perfect right there. See that roasty, sizzly. These are practically as good, maybe even better than roasted corn. I don't know. The two best roasted vegetables got to be corn and cabbage in my book. Roasted cabbage. On a wood fire. Don't get fooled by that propane stuff. Just say no to propane.